Well, for the past 4 years, Rolling Thunder of Maine has sponsored a Bowl-A-Thon to raise money for various charities that benefit veterans and their families. Today, bowlers will hit the lanes in Sanford that will also recognize World War II, Korea, and Vietnam veterans throughout today's event. WMTW News 8's Norm Karkos is live from Sanford with all the details. Good morning, Norm.
And good morning to you, Tama, this Saturday morning. That's right here, the Bowl-A-Rama, really honoring all the veterans from past wars here and doing a remarkable thing here every year, the fifth annual Bowling for Veterans Bowl-A-Thon right now. Joined live this morning by James Batchelder, the past state commander for Veterans from War. Good morning.
Good morning. Yeah, early morning.
Early, though. You're in the service. This should be Zero Dark 30.
Yeah, I know. Well, I did the night shift.
Well, you're former Navy. Thank you for serving first and foremost, Jim. And having the veterans here being honored. Tell us about this great event.
Well, the thing is that it's not the event, it's the fundraising. It's right. Rolling Thunder has brought the awareness of POW MIA to Sanford. Mm-hmm. It's now the city of Sanford. Mm-hmm. And they've been doing a great job for about 10 years. They've been having a ceremony, and the Sanford Veteran Memorial Committee has wrapped their arms around that and worked with them. So this is an event that they have today. It's a great event. They've been doing it for 5 years, but yeah. The money that they get from this event, they use for veterans in the area, and primarily they work for the awareness of our missing in action and our prisoners of war.
And some of that money specifically going to where?
Well, they have a ceremony that they have once a year, mm-hmm. and they find veterans that are in need. Now, mm-hmm. see, when a veteran has a service-connected disability mm-hmm. and they apply for benefits, mm-hmm. it takes a year or more to get those benefits. Right. And during that time, that veteran has no support whatsoever. Mm-hmm. And this is what they do with their money. They help support those veterans and those dependents that are in need waiting for the benefits that they should have from the federal government.
We have about 20 seconds. Just the response from the veterans. You see some of these veterans from as far back as World War II. They're just so grateful.
Yes, and we have POWs in town that come down here because they've lived through it. They understand the issue. And we veterans, we have been through it, we understand it, mm-hmm. and we know how difficult it is, and we support everybody. Mm-hmm. But only 10% of the people in the country are veterans. Yeah. 90% of the people in the country have liberty and freedom that we fought for, and we hope that they come down and help us and support this. There's so many people in this town that don't have anything to do today, so get up and get down here.
Get up here. All right, Jim, thanks for joining us. Jim Batchelder right now joining us. So come on by to the Bowl-A-Rama here and help support some of these great veterans and thank them for their service for this country of ours. So, Tamba, we'll send it back to you on that note this Saturday morning live here from Sanford.
All right, thank you so much, Norm. We appreciate that.